The RPD has two directions of rotation, A and B. These directions of rotation determine the open and closed positions. The RPD's direction of rotation corresponds with the direction of rotation of the limit switch. Turn the knurled nut towards position A so that it almost touches the edge of the limit switch cover. Tighten it with the supplied torque wrench. Turn the motor towards position A. It should stop at position A. If the motor doesn't stop at all, check the limit switch wiring diagram and adjust it if necessary. Then repeat the previous step again. If the motor is connected correctly, as shown in the wiring diagram, and it still doesn't stop, please contact the supplier. When the motor has stopped, move the switch to position B. Check that the motor turns towards position B. If the motor does not turn towards position B, this means that the motor is stopped in the emergency stop position. For safety reasons, the motor cannot be used when in this position. In order to fix this, the motor must be moved into a safe position. This can easily be done by loosening and tightening the adjusting screw again. Tighten the knurled nut once again with the supplied torque wrench. The wires 1 and 2 must be switched with the wires 3 and 4. Check the wires by sending the motor in direction A and then in direction B. Now that the direction of rotation is okay, turn the limit switch in direction B to also check this direction. Repeat these series of checks with the limit switch direction B. We've now checked that the direction of rotation and the RPD are working correctly.